Fielding!
Yes, sir?
The dog's just sitting here whining.
He wants to play fetch.
All right.
Go get it.
He needs to choose the stick.
He needs to choose.
Really?
Gonker isn't any dog.
He's my best friend.
Everyone needs one soul who loves you because you are you. That's who Gonker was for me. And now he's lost.
Gonker!
I promise you we will find that dog.
You promise? How can you say that?
Because I believe it.
He's only got 2 weeks.
He's no medication, nothing.
You and I are hitting the Appalachian Trail.
All right, here we go.
I was wondering if any of you gentlemen had possibly seen our missing dog. His name is Gonker.
That's a stupid name. I gave my dog a stupid name once. Macaroni.
I'd like to write an article about your search.
People are reaching out from all over the world.
We had heard about Gonker on the news.
Help the marshals find their boy.
No pets over 15 pounds.
Put the coat around me.
What is this, Scooby-Doo?
Come on, come on.
Thanks for doing this.
We will find that dog.
Why won't you stop saying that?
Because I believe it.
It's like you two are on an epic journey together.
Like a quest.
An epic quest. A vision quest.